While we're out of the hole, the operator also wants to switch to a trichome bit. This style of bit is less aggressive than a PDC and will drill a little slower. Bit selection is a very important part of drilling a well, so let's go review that now.
There are two basic categories of drill bits: roller comb bits and fixed cutter bits. Roller comb bits have cones that roll as the bit turns, and projections in the cones gouge, scrape, and crush rock as they roll. Most roller comb bits have three cones and are called tricone bits. There are two basic types of roller comb bits: milled tooth bits and tungsten carbide insert bits. Milled tooth bits, also called steel tooth bits, use steel teeth to gouge through rock. Milled tooth bits are best in softer formations and are generally less expensive than other types of bits. Tungsten carbide insert, or TCI bits, have tungsten carbide treated inserts that gouge, chip, and crush rock. Tungsten carbide is one of the hardest materials known, and TCI bits are capable of drilling some of the hardest and most abrasive formations. Tungsten carbide inserts come in a variety of shapes, and because of their appearance, TCI bits are often called button bits. Fixed cutter bits do not have moving parts, and they work primarily by shearing and scraping through rock. Fixed cutter bits include polycrystalline diamond compact bits, natural diamond bits, and impregnated bits. Polycrystalline diamond compact, or PDC bits, have tungsten carbide cutters topped with hard caps of diamond composite material. The cutters are angled and arranged to shear channels in the rock. The diamond caps are made by heating and compressing artificial diamond grit with tungsten carbide and other metallic binders. PDC bits come in a variety of designs that can be used for an extensive range of drilling requirements. PDC bits are much more expensive than roller comb bits, but can generally penetrate faster and last longer than roller comb bits, which saves drilling costs. Natural diamond bits have industrial-grade diamonds set in the bit surface to create an abrasive cutting face. They are primarily used in hard or highly abrasive formations that would be more damaging to other bit types. They are not as effective in softer formations because of their smoother surface profile. Diamond impregnated bits have PDC cutters protruding straight out of the bit body, whereas regular PDC bits have cutters bonded to the outside and an angle to the cutting face. The impregnated design increases cutter stability, and the lateral cutting angle keeps cutters sharp as they wear. Diamond impregnated bits are good in formations with intermittent layers of soft and hard rock because they can effectively cut through both. There are many other types of specialty bits, including bits for coring, side tracking, reaming, and other applications.
Let's go check in with the rig manager and see how things stand. We had a crew change today, so you're going to meet someone new.
Top of the curve presented a few challenges right in the beginning. We were in a sandstone. We had anticipated being in a shale already. The rate of penetration was a little bit slower, but we worked through it. We got through it, and we started into the shale. The build rates weren't quite what we needed, so the operator decided to make a trip out of the hole, change the angle on the motor, pick up a less aggressive bit. We made up a 8 3/4 trichome bit, changed the angle on the motor, went back in, and this should take care of our deviation problems.